Hello, I'm Ashambate from Quadrillion Publications. Now, I will tell so many people want to know when they will marry. They can see their marriage as by the hand. If you are a right, if you are a boy, then you see the right hand. If you are a girl, then you can see the left hand. Left hand. This is the one of my clients. She is a girl and we are watching her, analyzing her left hand. This is her left hand and this is the little finger, and we will be analyzing this area. This is the heart line. As you can see, his her heart line is very long, starting from here and ends here. So she is very emotional. Very, very emotional, and there is much more chances of her love marriage. So it will show her love marriage. I show you there are the two lines. Just see, there are the two lines. It is the heart line, and this is the little finger. Here you can see that there are two lines. One is this line. I'm showing by arrow. This is one line. Okay, this is another line. Okay. So there are the two lines. So first line, we are explaining the distance between the first line. So it will show that her marriage will be between 23rd to 30-31. So there will be chances of her marriage, but because of some reason, she cannot get married at this time. So what will happen? She did not get married at this time. So now she had one another chance for marriage. Then there is another line. You can see this is one another line. This is a very big line. You can see it is start from here and ends here. Okay, so it is very big line. But when you see the distance between the two, here the distance between the two will be the 8 years. So there will be the much more chance after 8 years she will be get married. So she had to wait for 8 years to get married. So if you like our video, then like and share our video and subscribe our video. We will continuously give real palm hand palm analysis of how to you will get married by marriage line, and subscribe our buttons. If you want to know when you will get married, you can give us the left hand or right hand palm little fingers photo, your date of birth, time of birth, and time of birth, date of birth, place of birth, and your photo, so we can analyze by psychology, psychic power, then palmistry, then kundli, and we will give your exact time of marriage. So here below I will give the link in the description of my email ID, so you can send on that email ID. Thank you for watching my video.